Austrian team take to the ice. This is Miriam Ziegler and Severin Kiefer. They go into this lying in ninth place after the short program. And it's the Italian team solid start from these two. Yes, the Italians Alessandra Cunucci and Filippo Ambrosini, who are leading ahead of the British team of Armani Fancy and Christopher Buiaggi, who are in second place at the moment. Oh, that's a shame. Loads of elevation on the throw triple loop. You can see it going off axis right from the start.
Nice coverage and smooth on the dismount.
Just doubled out there of the Salco.
Strength on the block of the lift. Having to stop that rotation.
That was fabulous. Throw triple salco. Well, that program seemed to get stronger as it went along. Not a bad effort at all. Beautiful throw triple salto at the end of the program. Super Skate from Miriam and Severin. They should be pleased with that.
Yeah, they've got a lovely soft style, and I thought the choice of music really works well for them. He's good in the lifts, and they match well together. Lovely on the side-by-side spins. Not too ambitious on some of the elements, just with the double twist. Not a lot of height in that, but cleanly done. And working well with the overall tone of the music. She doubled out on the side-by-side jumps, of course, but that Sakai was a real highlight late on. Nailed it, lovely.
Yeah, it really was. There was no hesitation going into that. Well, their goal is to finish inside the top 10 if they possibly can. Remember, they go into this in ninth place. They were 12th last year. It's only the second time that these two have been in these championships together. It was a solid enough start. Big combination racking up the points. And you can see at the moment their technical score is the best that we've had. Of course, the draw is seeded, so all the medal contenders going in the final two groups, or in the final group.
And lovely to watch. Some couples, they match. And this is the case here, that the music is quite soft. And their style is that too. We're not trying to be Russian drama here. We're trying to deliver something that has a little bit more subtlety. And that good. Here's the lasso lift going into this. I think he stopped. Was it this one he stopped the rotation on? No, this one carried on going through. Feet weren't catching, so it was keeping covering the ice. Nicely, single arm on the dismount. Letting it flow through. Could have a touch more extension there, but good eye contact. Seeing your partner skating together, not just side by side. Individually, it makes a huge difference. And again.
And that, for me, the highlight of the program. Wonderful throw. Triple Salco riding the dying moments as well, when he's struggling to get the oxygen in and the legs are heavy, but you'd never know it.
And it was super presentation on the end of that jump too. Okay, Nox will be just delighted with that performance.
So 93.01 their score there. Not